Okay, I got a note here. It says, we gotta go soon. Let's do a few socio-political questions now. Okay, buddy, rip it on me.
Okay, Frank, what do you think of America's bizarre new subculture, the hippies?
Tell us about it.
Pause for alarm or approval?
Well, the one thing that I found about the hippies is they really aren't bizarre at all. I don't think anybody really knows what bizarre means yet. Other than that, the hippies are fun to watch.
Do you agree with Do Your Thing?
Yeah, I agree with Do Your Thing, but trouble is most of the hippies don't do anything except sit around. If that's their thing, I don't know whether that's cause for approval or alarm. What do you think, buddy?
Do your thing.
If your thing is picking your nose, now how do you make judgments about that? Do you judge the quality of what comes out of your nose? That's about the level of criticism that we're on.
Well, they said the hippie movement is dead. They had the death of the hippie in San Francisco. I don't know if that's true or not, but what do you think is going to follow this? Do you think it'll go back to Davy Crockett hats or
how about,
astronaut?
I don't know.
Loving? Any ideas?
No, I don't care either.
Do you think the hippies have had an effect on changing the media of this country?
Absolutely. When you can see dress shops selling their product using the word psychedelic, you can believe that the hippies have had a great deal of influence on America.
Makes me want to ask you a question.
That doesn't make you want to ask you a question. Expediency makes you want to ask a question because you know we have to be out of here by 1:30, don't you?
Yeah, you caught me again. Yeah. People have been writing many, many letters to the radio station saying,
People don't really write letters, do
yeah,
they?
Sure, they write a lot of letters to the radio station, and they say, can you please tell us just how the Mothers of Invention make their albums, because we wanted to know. And the reason they ask that question is because they know you're coming to a Ford auditorium.
What an obvious, obvious commercial hype. You sound like one of those guys that I met at the airport from the BFD company.
It's a bad company, but they put on good shows. So everyone's been saying, why don't you have Frank on and tell us about how they do the albums? We really want to know.
All right, I'll tell you how we do the albums. First of all, when my schedule permits, I'll sit down and I will write out the songs that go in the albums. Someday I know that I have a certain amount of material to turn out for a certain album. Like in one day, I'll sit down and write 7 songs. And the rest of them, I just write them when they happen to occur to me.
To get sick from watching my TV, been checking out the news till my eyeballs fail to see. I mean to say that every day is just another rotten mess, sure enough. And when it's gonna change, my friend, is anybody's guess. I watched the riot. I seen the cops out on the street. I watched them throwing rocks and stuff and choking in the heat. I listened to reports.
We have a 409 air drug violation.
About the whiskey passing around. I seen the smoke and fire. And the market burning down. I watched while everybody on the street would take a turn to stomp and smash and bash and crash.